Look into the sky like I need more energy. It's mine, all the knowledge I can gain from my enemy. Stepping up again next year for the long term. To my destination, no wrong turns. All I ask is remember where your heart is. It's in your chest like your brand new car is. My phone's like my brain these days. If it's lost, I'll be wondering where the other half is. People on the sideline, not involved just yet. Might be a sign to the goal is where I must get. And I've got a score too, can't miss a shot. Yeah, I'm scoring all the time anyway, that's how I got here. If I got rivals, I wish them all the best. Talk to the boss, I ain't dissing all the rest. Trying to get my money high, higher than a mountain. Kid musical, drinking water from a fountain.
Listen. When you wake up, you be tied to the table wearing makeup, mad taped up, with both of your ankles and wrists handcuffed. I'll kidnap you, just bad luck. Leave you like Paddy Maguire, strapped to a chair while I'm injecting you with brand stuff. Stick it in the hypodermic needle, pierce his skin and left him so high he didn't even know what year we're in. Let's keep it moving, the start of another year begins. A clean slate, a fresh start, another chance to clear the sins. Listen, when I'm pissed off and mad as hell, my head spins faster than a carousel. I smoke a spliff and crack open to San Miguel. I'll flem at your man was ill and then call you a slag as well. I'm hotter than Magnum Shell, so I don't have to practice violence. I'll make an MC feel so shitty, attacks himself. My lyrics are like a novel, every word is a sentence. So by the fifth line you'll feel like you're already approaching chapter 12. I'm dirtier than Dagenham girls, we're gonna rear and the clappers. Well, I'm like Santa's little elf, so I keep on rapping well. But you'll never see your plans propel. You should have stuck to stacking shelves after you collapsed and fell. Your whole career just got washed up like a sandy shell. I wish they lay down in heaven, but at the present I stand in hell. My life relies on white powder, but not cocaine, you idiots. I'm diabetic, I'm referring to Canderel. You and your girl will get spanked as well. I'm expanding well in the shady world. Listen.
Yo, this is why I'm hot, I don't give a fuck. I'ma kick it out, poke with someone else's track. I represent South Africa, I put it on the map.
South Africa, man, I like that place to fuck a whack.
When you say South Africa, the first things that come to mind is your racism, apartheid, and crime. Fuck the racist motherfuckers, stuck in 89. Crime's still wild, worth to my nine.
Yeah, you're watching DJ Gun. This is Low Key. About to give you something special, yeah? Listen, who am I? Just another person who has a dream, willing to give my life in the search for humanity. We relate on the basis of personal tragedy. This is my medium, cause media murdered reality. Countdown has begun, feel the change coming closer. Fire's been burning for years, soon it's gonna bubble over. And you wonder why there's underlying anger when you use up taxes for bombs and subsidizing bankers. Ignore the clock, that you can't hear the time ticking. Spend your life football watching, bet placing, pint sipping. Look at the world like it's all a movie. Learn to blow a wog's brains out on Call of Duty. Be a lazy consumer that plays his computer, unaware of the little boy that made you your pumas. And the one-eyed, two-headed babies of Fallujah. And the patriotic bomb makers that gave him the tumor. Lead a one-man revolution from your armchair. Talking cliches to listeners that aren't there. You call it warfare, but your wars aren't fair. If they were, they'd be suicide bombers in arms fairs. Still trying to understand the land I stand on. I'll probably die from cancerous anger like France Fanon. What's the reason for your name and your whereabouts? Who dictates what you should or shouldn't care about? Death to the empire, in debt to China. Conquerors on a conquest of best dividers. Dying economically, but their impact is cultural. Sit back, I spit raps, spit facts and quotables. Spitting's an addiction, like whiskey to Christopher Hitchens. But I'm here on a particular mission. I got strangers praying for the death of me. Dangerous like race-specific weaponry. This is not the United Nations, but we unite the nations. I'm trying to find some righteous brave men to fight the Masons.